Jim Strickland, Mayor of the City of Memphis, do hereby proclaim Wednesday, February 28, 2018, as Bobby OJ Day.
It's a pleasure when you treasure all that's new and true and gay. Easy living and we're giving what we know we're dreaming of. We are one having fun walking in the glow of love.